To crack the 4-digit code, let's start from 4th line. None of these digits 5, 3, 1, 7 appear in the code. So let's cancel these digits if they exist in any row. Next step, first line says 1 digit correct and well placed. After cancelling only 1 digit remains, yes, that's the digit 4 and it's well placed. So 100th place digit in the answer code is 4. Second line says 1 digit correct and well placed. It's same as the first line, only 1 digit remains after cancellation. That's the digit 2. So 10th place digit of the 4 digit answer code is 2. Third line, 2 digits correct but both are in the wrong place. Out of the 2 digits correct, 1 confirmed correct digit is 4 and the other can be 0 or 8. 10th place and 100th place digits are found in the answer code. Let's find the 1's place and the 1000th place digit. Let's move on to the last line clue. It says that 3 digits correct and 1 well placed. The 3 digits correct, 3 correct digits are 2, 8 and 6. And the well placed digit, 1 digit is well placed, that well placed digit has to be the 1's place or 1000's place digit. So here in the 1000's place it's 2. It can't be, 2 can't be there because it's already in the 10th place. So the well placed digit has to be the 6, which is in the 1's place. So the well placed, 1 well placed digit is 6. It has to come on the 1's place. Next, the remaining 1000th place, here out of the 3 digits 2, 8, 6, only 8 is remaining, that comes in the 1000th place. So the 4 digit answer code is 8426.